Hey, good morning, Concord Ground Diamond. TwinStar 458 Tango Sierra is on the ramp at T-Hangar Charlie with Alpha. I'd like to get VFR to the east, Moore County.
Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra Concord Ground, runway 20, taxi via Alpha.
Runway 20 via Alpha, 458 Tango Sierra.
Archer 24 Alpha, left closed, approved, report base.
Concord Ground, Cessna 8410 Lima.
Yeah, Cessna 8410 Lima, Concord Ground.
Good morning, Concord Ground. Cessna 8410 Lima is on the north ramp with Alpha, flying VFR to the southwest, ready to taxi. Southeast, sorry, ready to taxi.
Yeah, Cessna 8410 Lima, Concord Ground. Roger, runway 20, taxi via Alpha.
Runway 20, taxi via Alpha, 10 Lima.
Ground Troublesure 895, IFR to White Plains.
Well, Trailblazer 895, Concord clearance. This is a full route clearance for you.
Ready to copy Troublesure 895.
Trailblazer 895, I'll be right back. Archer 724 Alpha, runway 20, wind calm, cleared for the option. Trailblazer 895 is clear to the White Plains Airport via the Kilns 1 departure. It'll be Audi, that's A-U-D-I-I, to the Flat Rock, Fox Alpha Kilo. Oscar Tango Tango, J-150, Charlie Yankee November. Buono 4 arrival. To the White Plains Airport. Maintain 3,000. Expect flight level 370. 10 minutes after departure. Departure frequency is 128.32. Squawk 2570.
Okay, Trailblazer 895 cleared White Plains. Kilns 1, Audi, Flat Rock, Nottingham, J150, Cypress, Bona 4. Up to 3,000, 370, and 10, 128.
Trailblazer 895, readback is correct. And what color is your aircraft?
White with a blue and gold stripe.
Trailblazer 895. In that case, you're released to the White Plains Airport. Advise, ready for taxi.
And Concord Tower, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango, Sierra, holding short 2-0, ready to go.
Hail, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango, Sierra, Concord Tower, roger. Hail, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango, Sierra, runway 20, turn left on course, wind calm, cleared for takeoff.
458 Tango Sierra, clear for takeoff, runway 20, left turn out approved.
Archer 724 Alpha, left closed, traffic approved, report base.
Left closed, traffic approved, report base, and do right.
TwinStar 8 Tango Sierra, traffic ahead to your left on the crosswind is an Archer in the closed traffic pattern.
Well, roger that, 8 Tango Sierra, I'm looking for him. And 8 Tango Sierra has traffic in sight.
TwinStar 8 Tango Sierra, roger, turn left on course, maintain VFR.
Left on course, VFR, thank you, sir, see you in a little bit.
All right, Dan.
Concord Tower, 724 Alpha, left base, 20.
Archer, 724 Alpha, runway 20, cleared for the option.
Clear the option.
Altitude.
20, this is going to be full stop.
Archer, 724 Alpha, roger, clear to land.
Cleared to land, 20, 724 Alpha.
TwinStar 8 Tango Sierra, frequency change approved.
All right, Dan, frequency change approved. See you in a couple hours. 8 Tango Sierra.
Attention. ATIS information, Bravo is current in Concord, altimeter 3017.
Tower, Cessna 8410 Lima, holding short runway 20 with Bravo, ready to go.
Archer 724 Alpha, taxi to the ramp.
Taxi to the ramp, 724 Alpha.
Cessna 8410 Lima Tower, the wind is calm, turn left on course, runway 20 cleared for takeoff.
Runway 20, clear for takeoff, 10 Lima.
Scattered, temperature 2 Celsius, dew point 19, altimeter 3017.
Right, Dusty morning check, field advisory is clear, Stanley traffic.
Altitude.
Moore County Airport. Automated weather observation. 1204 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility niner. Sky condition overcast. 1000. Temperature 22 Celsius. Dew point 19 Celsius. Altimeter 3013. Remarks. Density altitude 1100. Thunderstorm. Information not available. Moore County Airport. Automated weather observation. 1204 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility niner.
Altitude.
County Unicom, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra.
Tango Sierra, go ahead.
Yeah, I was just wanting to get a report. Anybody using an active runway there?
Negative.
All right, I'll be coming in on runway 23. We're about 17 miles out.
And how long will you be with us?
I'm just going to stop and stretch for a little while, maybe half hour.
Copy that.
Traffic Cherokee 060, we're about 3 miles to the east, 2,200 feet, departing area to the east, Rock Hill.
Altitude.
Blacksburg traffic, +3 November Golf, 10 miles to the south inbound, runway 12 Blacksburg, 5,700 descending. Okay, we got you here on the screen. We'll keep an eye out, looking for you now.
Cape Fear, Unicom, Citation 106 here, Tango. Cape Fear, Unicom, Citation 106 here, Tango.
Lincoln County Traffic 2, 3, 2, 7, 2, Romeo, 5, traffic pattern, please.
Hey, Devil Traffic, 60156 is about 15 miles to the northwest with direct
autopilot.
20 for stable.
All right, it is overcast out here, so we're going to go in and... overcast, so we're going to go direct out here to runway 5. And more county traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra. We'll be entering the left downwind for runway 5, Moore County. We're about 5 miles out.
Leaving altitude.
Cape Fear, Unicom, Citation 106 here, Tango.
So they were reporting overcast. I didn't see it until we got really close. What we're going to do is just come in from the other direction. The overcast is cleared out this way. At pattern altitude, we should be fine. Actually, no, we're not cleared for VFR here. These clouds are a little low, so we're going to abort that. Stay out here at pattern for a minute, stay visual. And more county traffic, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierras, departing the area back out to the west temporarily, Moore County.
Leaving altitude.
There's a lot more overcast out here than I thought, so I guess we're going to start back to the west. We'll go back to Stanley County instead.
Delta traffic, 45 Delta Hotel, 10 miles out to the southeast of Mount Commander.
Alright, autopilot heading. Stay on this heading for now. Anson County instead, actually. Four and 1-6. Let's go ahead and get there.
And 60156 is a 10 mile final 20 Dable.
And in traffic, experimental 7 Romeo Victor, left downwind, runway 24 Shannon.
Johnston Regional Traffic, TBM 11 Yankee Delta is 12 miles south.
Zulu, weather, wind, calm, visibility 5 K's, clear, below 1,000, temperature 2 Celsius, dew point 1.8 altimeter, 0.13.
Yankee is over Yeovil for the GPS runway 8 approach.
Waitsboro, Anson Airport. Automated weather observation. 1225 Zulu. Weather. Wind. Calm. Visibility. 5 K's. Clear. Below. 1,000. Temperature. 2 Celsius. Dew point. 1.8 altimeter. 3013.
Runway 2. Alright, so we'll do runway 1-6 coming into Anson County.
autopilot.
Junction Regional traffic, TBM 11 Yankee Delta, left downwind now, 2-1 Junction Regional.
Lima, Lima, depart runway 21 to the north for Cumberland County traffic.
We'll be at 1300 pattern.
Junction Regional traffic, TBM 11 Yankee Delta is base final now, 2-1.
Scratch that, we'll do 3-4, that'll be easier.
Intra traffic, Twin Comanche 7761 Yankee is short final runway 8 at Toronto.
Ash County traffic, Twin Comanche departing to the southeast out of 4000, Ash County.
And Anson
County traffic, Diamond Twin Star, 458 Tango Sierra, 13 miles to the east. We're going to cross midfield, enter left downwind for runway 16. That's Anson County.
Hamilton Owen Trans, 91898. Right downwind, runway 13, Hamilton Owen.
Take it. Take it, Sheriff 3890, for the party in Santa Cruz West, over.
Johnson Regional 517 Delta Lima is left downwind, runway 21. We're climbing up to 2000, turning into field Johnson Regional.
And Deer County Trevor, we're going to have skydivers in the air, top of Deer County, 900,000 below, 2 minutes, Deer County, use caution.
Expert traffic, Sunex 635, Lima 10 miles southeast, 2300 feet, expert traffic.
County traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra is 5 miles to the east, crossing midfield for left downwind, runway 16, Anson.
Autopilot.
And we got to get down to 1300.
Leaving altitude.
Is not available.
In Anson County traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra is crossing midfield from the east, and correction on earlier call. Going to enter left downwind.
Leaving altitude.
For runway 34, left downwind 34, Anson County.
Hamilton Nolan Trans 898, left downwind, right downwind for runway 13, Hamilton Nolan.
Expert traffic, Sonic 635, Lima, Lima, entering downwind runway 21, full stop, expert traffic.
Anson County traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra turning left base runway 34, Anson.
Leaving altitude.
Down 3 green, approach flaps, landing lights. And Anson County traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra on final for 34, Anson.
Minimums.
Anson County traffic, Diamond Twin Star 458 Tango Sierra is clear of the runway, taxiing FBO, Anson.